from Asia, Yi, with the power of water. And from South America, Mati, with the power of harvest. When the five powers combine, they summon Earth's greatest champion, Captain Planet. The power is yours!
People are creating too much trash. Landfills are full. No one wants a new one in their backyard.
Look at that thing. It is dumping trash on that poor little town. We must make people put a stop to this. Come on, Planeteers.
I hope you won't be disappointed, Kwame. The hardest thing to change are people's minds.
Let's see if we can pick up any info off the satellite system. What's Flight Fudge doing on TV? If the trash is overflowing from your can, I will dump it for a fee, because I'm the man who flies the big sky scow. We're going to find a dump somehow. I'm Flight Fudge. I'm Flight Fudge. I'm Flight Fudge.
Now he's polluting the airway.
I see one of those flying trash buckets down there. And there's Flutter's assistant, Ooze. Give him your trash.
Why not? We don't want to deal with this mess.
He will not take it to a dump.
He will drop it on some helpless little town.
As long as he doesn't dump it in my backyard, it's his. Now let him have it.
Back in my element. It's so long, Eagle Twerp.
It does not matter to you where he dumps your trash?
It's not our problem.
I cannot believe these people.
Believe it, kid. Fly sludge. I bought myself a new toy because this scam's making me millions.
We will put you out of business, sludge.
Wise up, kid. I don't make the trash. People do. The secret of my success is that no one cares if I bury the earth in garbage.
Well, we care what happens, and we will stop you.
First, you gotta catch me.
He's getting away!
See you around, suckers! Look at all that open space going to waste. Our waste.
It's those Planeteers!
Them punks think they can outsmart me? Dump the load!
You're right, boss.
Did no one ever tell Sludge about updrafts? Wind!
Ooh, you said dump the trash.
I thought I did.
All guys, gals, dump your trash now.
Looks like Sludge is heading for a fall. Watch it.
Such a smart idea.
That smoke is too thick. I can't see where I'm going.
Dee, try to fly below it.
I have a feeling we're heading right into trouble.
It is worse than I feared. I wonder if we can solve this problem. Of course we can. The solar battery just had a loose wire. He can start it up now.
That's my neighbor, Mr. Murray. Mr. Murray, wait! Don't do it! You won't have the cooling gun! Oh, no! Now we're really grounded.
Look what you have done! We were trying to help you, but you will not even help yourselves! Oh, no! I was wrong, and Sludge was right. People just do not care.
You must not say that. Captain Planet will deal with Sludge.
Very well, Mati. Then let our powers combine. Earth. Tell you what is wrong. This problem is too big for even Captain Planet. It is hopeless.
Kwame, you must not give up hope. That is the source of your ring of power.
Then it is too late, Gaia. How can I believe in people when they turn their own worlds into a trash dump? You must give this to someone else. It does not work for me anymore.
Kwame, no. Do not say that, Kwame.
Do not be discouraged, my friend.
Hang in there, man.
Come back!
This is a terrible time for Kwame to leave. What is...
Now I've got you, Planeteers, right where I want you.
No good! I can't even move!
Nothing like a scoop of Sludge Ripple ice cream.
Good idea, Ooze. This opportunity is too good to throw away.
Oh, I get you, boss.
To the high school stadium, Ooze.
We gotta get out of here!
My next con is the best one yet. The ultimate trash compactor. I call it the Humongo Pactor. It squeezes 1,000-ton big hunk of trash into 1,000-ton little hunk of trash.
Compact the trash is even worse. Water and sunlight can't break it down.
That's the beauty of the scam. People will think I'm reducing the problem, but I'm really making it worse.
If only we had Kwame here.
The problem is too big, and people will never change.
have failed.
Hello, Kwame.
Hello, Gaia. How did you find me?
I knew you would go to a forest when you needed to think.
I think this forest will soon be buried in garbage.
I know things look bad, but you see the scar on this old tree? It almost died in a fire years ago. It did not give up. It kept on growing. Look around. The forest is full of reasons for hope.
When I look at that town, all I see is... Wait a minute. Whose house is that? An hour ago? Gaia?
Why don't you find out?
It was fun while it lasted, kid. But now the ride is over. I'm dumping you.
Ooh, stop beating your face. We got scans to run.
Got your makers, lads.
All this?
Yeah, it took me a while. I put cans here, glass here, and papers here.
Who told you to recycle these things?
My teacher talked about it. She said we shouldn't fill up dumps with stuff that can be used again.
You make me ashamed of myself for doubting there are people who care. I just wish everyone would follow your example.
Maybe they will. If a kid like me can do it, anyone can.
You are quite right, Katie. First, we must show this to the other Planeteers.
They aren't here, Kwame. That bad Mr. Sledge took them away.
Took them? Show me. Where? Oh, it's a tight crunch. But this is ridiculous. Oh, I must stop that compactor before it crushes them. Planeteers, hang on. I will save you. Maybe I can tangle up the machinery long enough to rescue my friend. Oh, no. Caught in my own trap. Hold on, Planeteer!
Stop for me. You'll be crushed too.
Says who? Get something to cut the ladder!
You hung in there, even though you knew you might fail. That's hope, and that's why you have your ring back.
Thank you, Gaia. Katie! We are okay!
Go get him, Kwame!
Now for Slice Lunch.
Attention, all guys, gals. Get those planet cards.
Then let our powers combine. Earth!
Fire! Wind! Water!
By your powers combined, I am Captain Planet!
Go away!
Hey, fly! Let's see if these flying garbage cans of yours can turn on a dime. All right, let's take a first spin. Good traction. Let's really rev. Whoa, let's move on.
You can't touch me. I'm providing a public service.
You're pretty sly, Sludge. But I'm not gonna touch you, because you're going into recycling.
Moi? Recycle? Don't make me laugh.
I promise, you won't.
My Sky Scouts!
I'm turning them into something useful. Like recycling bins.
Oh, he's turned my precious Sky Scouts into junk!
Let's see if I can put some heart into the heart of the city.
It's a miracle.
Nah, just a strong hint. You'd better recycle your trash. The power is yours.
Recycle all of this stuff.
We can recycle some of it, Katie. It will remind me that sometimes hope needs recycling, too.
We can stop trashing our planet.
The power is yours!
Most everything we buy will someday be thrown away.
So try to buy things that can be reused or recycled.
Most of the packaging material may make something look better on the store shelf, but doesn't make a better product.
More packaging only means more garbage in overflowing landfills.
Plastic. See, we brought our own. The power is yours.
Wind, water,
hot dog. Your powers combined.
I am Captain Planet.
Captain Planet, he's our hero. Gonna take pollution down to zero. He's our power that he fights, and he's fighting on the planet side. Captain Planet.
Baby!